In order to contain Russia, a full selection of methods is being used, from attempts at political isolation and economic pressure to a wide-scale information war and special services methods. As it has been recently directly and openly said, they are going to twist the arms of those who don't agree. But such tricks do not work with Russia, have never worked before, and will not work in the future.